voice to you and sing our greatest love.